You're working on your map right now. I still don't have Everest though to play it. Iron Smeltery, I'll be honest. Judge me, Iron Smeltery. Jumping too high. Now my final section of city must have been godlike last night. I just feel I did make quite a few mistakes in that in the room. Trying to avoid the falling block thing. Trying to avoid going around the falling block, sorry, is what I mean. Yeah, berries are completely optional, Mika. They're just collectibles. Whew! Wow, that was a good end there to all time. Good end to old site. That was a... We gained about 25 seconds in total. Go back because I'm gonna miss that platform. I don't need to stop dying, I need to just stop wave dashing everywhere. That's my problem. Farewell for that, by the way. Ooh. Oh, that was close. And a wave dash, come on. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, somehow we came out of that with another 4 seconds. Lots could have gone better there in Resort. Looks like Lots will be able to go better in Ridge here. Really shouldn't try, like, new strats mid run. I'd have been screwed when I was at university if I did that, because I actually had to go like on a massive bus ride just to get to my campus, so well and truly screwed if that had been me when I was at uni. Thank you. was lucky. Hey family, what's going on? About 45 seconds there, but we're still 2 minutes up. Lectures online, so the meet. Oh, you doing lectures with Teams? That's interesting, Mika. Interesting. Also, Iron Smelter, can you send me your left thumb? Because my left thumb is now non-existent. Survive COVID, but you didn't survive Mount Celeste. Trick I really want to learn before I like finish playing Celeste ever. It's the mega yeet from here, of that previous room. If I can do that like mega yeet just once, I will die a happy man. Thank you. So my best is going to be way under after this run. Oh man, that sucks. Literally messed that up right at the end of the room. This is the one I think. Actually. Not jumping for me, I don't know. No! Yeah, it's just... thought I would get better at the Seekers after playing Farewell, but I don't think that's the case at all. Big time save. Big time save. Yeah, Theo is a lot more clunky than the jellyfish, that's for sure. Whew. All right, two chapters to go. Well, I have made a couple of acid clangers already, so we'll have to see how this one goes, if I'm honest. Both Reflection and Hotel, and the reason is I just love the way that they kind of like bring in all the extra instruments the further you get through the level. I think it's really clever. Oh, jeez. Yeah, momentum is the thing. Wow, I just got yeeted into next week. Oh, was lucky. I wasn't panicking, honestly. Shit. This bit here is so sketchy for me. Okay. feel comfortable on the analog stick there at all. Is that good or bad? I feel like that was a pretty good fight, to be fair. Alright, so. No pressure, but we are 4 minutes 22 up on our PB. We need to smash Summit in 1850 or less. No pressure. My summer best is going to be insane after this run. Start but ah, thought I got it there. Room gave me trouble yesterday. Looks like that theme is going to continue today. You know what? I was so lucky that I was not paying a bit of attention to where that bottom dust bunny was at all. Here, but Yeah, you can go across the top. I was always going to get caught there. It's just unfortunate. No! Not being funny, but my ridge last night must have been absolutely insane with the amount of time I've lost. Like a minute and a half. Jeez. Thank you. losing it. I don't think we're going to get the sub hour here though, guys. Unfortunately, I think I've lost too much time on Ridge. Thank you. time. I'll tell you what, Iron Smeltry, I am exactly the same. When I am watching Celeste speedruns, I get so engrossed in it. It's ridiculous. Yes, it is a PB. That was a PB that we shaved off 4 minutes and 15 seconds on that run. It was a PB. Whew. 123 deaths. I think that's like about 19 deaths short of what my run was last night as well. There's not much of a cake there, Megis. I didn't get no freaking berries. So let's just look at this. If we hadn't have dropped, we dropped a minute 34 on Summit Ridge. Cheers, Fumbly. Thanks a lot for hanging. Thanks for hanging. Appreciate it. Have a good night. Good day. Sorry. Good day. Yeah, good day. You're in day. It's not night. So we dropped a minute and 34 seconds there. And that was our PB. That's where we lost. That's where we lost. Sorry, not the PB. That's where we lost our sub 1 hour. In Ridge on Summit. Anywhere else we lost a big chunk of time? The end of Ridge, we lost another 40-ish seconds, 35, 45 seconds. Time save there, that was ridiculous. Yeah, Ridge just kills my thumbs. Absolutely kills my thumbs.